And the other thing that they did, if I remember rightly, was the survey about the greatest Russian. And mm-hmm. this is where Stalin began to be prominent again, but also Putin becoming...
It's actually worse than that. It's the study of the greatest, a survey of who is the greatest person who ever lived.
Oh, greatest person who ever lived. I do apologize.
And it's a great indicator because very early on, right as the Soviet Union was ending, they were seeing a little bit of sort of the spirit of internationalism. They were seeing like Einstein on the list. And then very soon it just became people like Lenin and Stalin and Hitler and Napoleon, right? So the only foreigners were military leaders, and that's how they saw greatness, right? As early as the 1990s. And for the last three surveys, they have consistently had Stalin come out on top or near the top. And now Putin has joined him in the pantheon of the greatest people who've ever lived.